요, 샤프나.
끌어 팻.
Good evening.
What's your name?
My name's Christina Lennon.
Christina, why are you here?
I want to be the next Paul McKenna. I'm a comedy stage hypnotist.
Can you hypnotize someone to be a nice person? Is that possible?
Can you hypnotize somebody to stop being really annoying?
How long is this going to go on?
Quite a while. Okay, well, look, why don't you just get on with the act?
I am actually only one half of the act. I'm the assistant.
Oh, okay, so you're not the person who's actually...
Hypnotizing, no. I've got the master hypnotizer.
Okay.
Oh, my God! This is Princess the Hypno Dog. No way.
Hang on. You are telling me that that dog is a hypnotist?
I am indeed.
Hypno Dog?
My name's Christina Lennon, and this is Princess. And today, we're going to be hypnotising volunteers from the audience. This is Princess. She's a girl. Yes. Don't look into her eyes. Oh, don't look into her eyes too much. She's the world's only hypno dog.
What does it involve then?
She looks into people's eyes and they just fall asleep. We've actually had instances that at the wrong moment where she's looked at somebody and they've fallen out of the seat or gone to sleep. So now we tend to keep her out of the way until she's needed. We're going to show them something that they've never seen before. The world's only canine hypnotist.
Okay, I've got to see this.
I need some volunteers from the audience. Let's have a look. Yep, you guys there, that row there. Do you want to come take a seat? Couple more seats, guys.
Us two.
Come on, you know you want to.
We're gonna get hypnotized by a dog. Come on, come on, come on.
Oh, he's scared.
I'm scared. On the count of five, you'll all be wide awake. As soon as I ask you to count, you'll find the number seven does not exist. On the count of five, wide awake. One, two, three, four, and wide awake. Wide awake. Do you want to take a seat back in your places? Do you want to count from one to ten for me, please?
Yeah.
One, two, three, four, five, six, eight, nine, ten, 11.
Try.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Okay. Give them a round of applause.
Deck, are you up? What about Deck?
8, 9, 10, 11.
Yeah, I don't know what was going on there. Alicia.
What the hell is going on? What have you done to our aunt and Deck?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8.
Well, she's amazing, and I think Paul McKenna has got a problem.
Did you believe it, Simon?
Well, I did at the end, yeah. I mean, I think if you're going to do this, I think you've got to get them to do more crazy things.
Yeah, this was more to show you what the dog can do.
Would you do it with to me?
Yes.
Welcome to the stage.
Here we go.
I'd kneel down if I were you.
That's a first for a start.
Can you hypnotise someone to be a nice person? To be a nice person. This is the clip they'll use when they know you've finally lost your mind.
Well, nothing's happening.
I don't think you can hypnotise everyone.
Just a normal dog.
What happened?
Well, just like a dog with a huge tongue staring at me.
Right, we're going to take a vote, yes or no.
David, yes or no?
I'm intrigued and I'm going to say yes.
I am interested in seeing what else you could possibly do, so I am a little bit on the fence. But I think I'm going to say yes today.
I'm going to say yes. Hello, Simon. Simon?
Yes for me.
Thank you, thank you.
Well done.
Well done.
Are you awake?
I'm yawning.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11. You've got to change this.
Yeah.
You're the best. You're the best, and you're the best, David.
That dog's done something to you, 100%.
So just hit the button below if you want to see loads more Britain's Got Talent clips.
Go on, you know you want to.